All right, time to have some fun.
Huh? You gotta be kidding me. We don't have time to screw around.
Listen, my motto is you gotta live hard and play even harder. And of course, probably eat and sleep in between. Besides, if we end up going exactly where we're supposed to, then the threat is still gonna be there. We might as well go where the people are. There's more witnesses that way.
Itami is right! It's time to go shopping! It's for our own safety!
Yeah, something like that.
Plus, I'm sure you all need to replenish your fashion supplies, right?
Well, when in Tokyo, you might as well shop.
Actually.
And I'll do some recon at the manga store.
What?
Shut up! What about you?
The ladies here, they've asked to go to a library to examine some documents.
Well, all right then. Risa's team is going shopping, and Tomita's team is going to a library. Right. It looks like we got our marching orders. And at 1400, we'll meet up at Shinjuku Station and head over to the hot spring.
All right! Woo!
Huh?
Rory, don't you want to go shopping?
I don't need to.
You're going, right, Tuka?
Do you want to go along with them?
Yeah. I happen to be wearing the formal apparel of Emroy's oracles. Anything else would be an insult to my lord, okay?